looks like everyone just liked Kang for Super Quest and then left, eh?